To human ears, the wood warbler appears to end its song with a musical accelerando. The robin sings swelling crescendos. And the thrush, delicate diminuendos. There are technical similarities too. The hermit thrush can sing in a pentatonic musical scale, used in Far Eastern music, and the wood thrush is able to sing in a diatonic scale, the foundation of Western classical music.
Thank you.